Hello everybody, it is me Susie from Susie's Digest. Just took my take a potty visas out of the bag it was in. And they look so cute. Like, yes! So, I'm gonna be going over what they look like and how they take a potty. Except for this one. This one is really confusing and weird, so I'm just gonna put that over here. So yeah. That down. And now, I put that in my little thing. We have the unicorn, and its mane comes off like that. It's a bald unicorn without the horn, so it's just a bald horse. Oh, wait, what? This comes off also? Yeah, I'm not gonna take all the pieces off this one. You could decapitate it. Look at that. You could decapitate it. I didn't even know that. That is weird. We'll put all of the ones that we already did back here. So, yeah. We have this cake. We have this frosting piece of it, the bottom, this piece, and this piece. Let's build it. Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo. Yeah. And let's put this tiny little chocolate piece in. Like that. We have this little ice cream container that says ice cream on it. This little pot. This looks like a peanut. Is it just me or does that look like a peanut? And it just hooks into these two spots. Like that. And like that. Now we have this dog. That again, you can decapitate. Let's see how it looks without the collar. There's this little space without it, without the collar. I like it better with the collar personally. So that's cute. We have this doghouse, which just the roof comes off. This hot dog. Do you guys put lettuce on your hot dogs? Because I've never seen people do that before. I've actually never taken part this one before, even though I know how it comes apart. We have this strawberry, which the leaves just come off like that. We have the waffle cone. I love it so much. I love waffle cones like this. Like, yes, we have the strawberries and the ice cream pot. Just like that. Making sure you guys can see that. We have a pineapple, which just the leaves come off. Sorry guys, that was just my mom. We have this thing. Comment down below what this is because I have no idea. And all three of them can come off and you can mix and match them. Like the white one on the bottom, the pink one on the on the middle, and the green one. And also, what is this? I don't know what this is either. How does it? Oh, it comes apart like that. That is weird. Then just, okay, cool. We have a pizza. I have like these olives and pepperonis. It's really thin, so you need to be careful with this. Okay, so we have all of those. We have the, this part. We have the pepperoni and the sauce and the cheese. Let's go ahead and put the pepperoni. Pepperoni. So these two things are different sizes. So you just gotta put that inside. Kind of like that so that it hooks together. And then the olives in the middle. Kind of like that. And then my favorite one is the popsicle. So this one is kind of hard to take apart. I bet there is an easier way to do this, but... There we go. It could turn into just this white popsicle without the frosting. That looks so weird. Actually looks like a popsicle stick. Let me put that back on the camera. There. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 erasers in total. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and touch a unicorn's horn to get good luck. And I love you all so much. Bye.